students are very interactive, very alert, and they're highly intelligent, and they are alert to the situation, to the talk that we are giving. And it is really good that they have done something marvelous. They're involved in the situation. And this shows that their intellectual levels are too high, and they want their eagerness, and they want to learn something. They want to know. They want to gather as much information as possible, and they place themselves in a situation where they would go up. They want to climb up. That eagerness to learn is there. The drive is there. And more so, you know, though there were about 125 students, but they felt as if, you know, that they are as a family, united as a family, the student community. Never did I see it with their body language or with their the way they were trying to. Everybody was involved, not one person. Everybody was involved. Though a couple of people or 10-15 people asked questions, but all were involved in that, and they presented to me as a very good family. And I think that is a very good atmosphere for learning and a very good atmosphere to grow. That atmosphere gives a lot of positive strength for them to the. You have built it in a such a short time, it looks as if, you know, they have been here for almost some years together. But if it is done in a short time, it is really marvelous and really amazing.
Thank you, sir.